Now, as far as getting the deck off, I'll show that shortly. I drop it right off, take it out completely, flip it over and take the blades off. Now, replacing blades without the proper tools and following the safety precautions could be hazardous to your health. Just keep that in mind. These suckers are sharp right here. I take mine down to local hardware. They resharpen them. I do it about maybe 3-4 times. Depends how bad they get. They sharpen them and balance them for $13. Can't complain on that. All right, so let me get the hood on. We'll get this deck off and I'll show you what it looks like underneath. I'll be back. Well, there you have it. Let's take a closer look. That's one season. You gotta get that cleaned out. Well, that's it for this video. Just going to drain the rest of the gas out of here. And basically, this video is just to show you how I prepare for the winter storage, second week in November. So we're expecting snow next week, so I'll drain this out, start it up, let it run out of gas, and it'll be all set. I'm not going to worry about the axle here until spring. I don't know if that's regular play in that front axle or not. I'm going to have to investigate that right here. But I'm not going to check the valves. I'll worry about that in the spring when I start it up. So anyway, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So I'll let this drain out. I've got the other mowers to get fixed. Well, the one mower anyway. Up there. And the trimmer. I'm going to start those up. I'm not going to change the oil in the push mower. What I'll do is just run it for a little bit, then drain the gas, and then let that run out like I'm doing this one. And trimmer, I'll just run the gas out of it. So anyway, that's my story. I'm going to let this drain out. Okay. See you in the next one.